How's it going?
I bought this fuel pump last night, and we had one, the same one already, and so we didn't use it at all, so I wanted to return it. It's a receipt right here. Well, no, we had already purchased this. Another guy is helping me work on the car, so he had actually got the same one.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so when we looked at him, we were like, is there any difference? No, they look the same.
And it just transferred.
It's a 435. Yeah, 435-272-4225. Yeah. Hello? Hey man, could you tell me the size on that fuel filter? What's the hose size? 5/16. Okay. Alright, I'll grab one. Alright? Is what? Alright, well, do you need to go to a hardware store or can I grab the nut and bring it to you? Alright, so I'm going to just give, what size? Half inch bolt? Natural course? NC. Okay, alright. 1/4 inch long bolt. Okay. All right. I'll call you when I'm at the hardware store. All right. All right. Do you guys sell bolts?
Limited amount.
Can I get like one single bolt though?
No.
1/2 inch bolt or
like
pair?
Five.
Well, yeah, maybe I can buy it here and save me a trip though. I need a 1/2 inch bolt. He says it'll be 1/4 inch long or something like that. It's going on the brackets on the fuel tank.
Okay.
So they're pretty big nut, you know, pretty big bolts.
I'll show you where they're at here in a second. Okay, 4253.
All right, thank you.
There, see the transaction.
Thank you. All right.
I'll show you where they're at.
Appreciate it. He said NC. Does that make any sense? NC? National course. What does that mean? You got, is it, you gonna say it on there?
It should, yeah.
grade B. Could you tell me which one of these is natural course?
You don't unlock him, do you? Okay, excuse me a minute. No, that's metric. The M in the front of it. Metric. Half inch, 13, that would work.
That would work? What, a half inch 20?
That's a fine thread. This is coarse thread.
This, oh, that's the one I want?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
That's coarse thread, and you said national coarse, right?
Yeah. What's national coarse? Can you tell me so I can identify it next time? Grade 8?
No, actually, no. Grade 8 is strength of the bolt. It says on the back. Yeah,
coarse?
I just know from experience that...
It's coarse?
Yeah, 16 threads per inch is... More
coarse than 20. Okay, they're
20
more and they're fine. They're
yeah.
finer. Yeah, okay, I see what you're saying.
Yeah.
They're closer and finer. This will be better.
Yeah, if that's
for
what
I'm trying to do, yeah. Okay, that's it. Give me that. We'll figure out something to do with the other ones.
Do you catch your car?
Yeah. Do you, what's the pin? Do you guys have the pin to the RV, like a hitch
yeah.
pin? Is it a half inch? I mean, is the pin a half inch or are they different sizes?
They're up here.
Yeah, there's a pin right there, yeah.
Well, I don't know exactly which one you
want. What size are they? They're a half inch, right?
No.
Some of them are 5/8, some of them are half inch, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, I had to wait and find out what size it is.
Okay.
You ever had an RV, man?
No.
Do you guys sell those mud flaps for trucks?
We have some right there, right next to where the batteries are.
What about for big trucks, like a truck?
That's for trucks.
I mean for an RV. Or maybe even when it hangs all the way across for RVs. Excuse me, guys. Yeah, that's it. I'm ready to go. That's it. No, I got their phone number. I can give you the name.
Okay.
435-272-4225. Hey, 53, man. What happened? Man, I'd be gracious. Appreciate it, man. All right, thanks, man. Have a good evening. Tank by the front. Where you going, man? Hey, where you going? Where you going?